In this tutorial, we are going to look at how you can add an extra charge for customers who pay using the cash on delivery method. Because WooCommerce doesn't let you do this by default, you'll need to use the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. It's easy to set up and will only take you a few seconds to add a COD fee. Once you've installed Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules, go to the Settings page and make sure Enable Payment Gateway Fees and Discounts is enabled. Click on the payment gateway where you'd like to add your fee, in this case on cash on delivery. Set the amount for the fee, then add some other options like the label that should display on the checkout page for the fee. You can also choose whether to apply a fixed fee or a percentage of the overall order total. If you wish, you can even offer a discount for using COD. If you're using a percentage fee, you can decide whether to include shipping costs in the order total. You can also set minimum and maximum order values for the fee to kick in. So maybe you only want to apply a cash on delivery fee for orders under a certain value. Finally, you can decide whether to apply tax to the fee and what tax class to use. You can see how that looks on the checkout page now. So that's how to apply a cash on delivery fee using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.